We can emerge from this stronger than ever. Be brave. Pledging loyalty to avoid war is nothing short of a preemptive surrender.
Ververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
I'll get a team on it. We need to clear that backlog.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
We lost sight of it over the Pacific.
Yes.
I hear you're pretty good at the job.
However I can be of service.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
It's always a pleasure. No, thank you.
Eververse isn't just a title.
Checking, Guardian. Welcome back. Goodbye. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Shacks in the old tower. I'd be dead if not for him. I'm scared to look at the news these days. War is a constant. The only thing you can do is be prepared.
They won't like this.
Oh, right.
This is
great.
They
won't like this.
Clear skies, dancing guardians.
These orders are all wrong.
Usual.
Let's call the boss.
Just gonna take a minute.
Oh, worlds of knowledge were lost in the fires of the assault. I must document all I can remember.
No. Look out up ahead. You know who's doing you know what again.
He wasn't the same after they wiped.
Reload the dropships. The
nice.
Guardians need their heavy artillery.
Anything to report?
Scheduling tasks.
Can you keep a secret?
I hear you're pretty good at the job.
I work for Shax in the Old Tower. I'd be dead if not for him.
How did the job go?
Okay, I can take a break.
They say the Cabal respect and fear you. I see why. This is not the Crucible. Not every place can be perfect.
This match would be funny if it weren't so embarrassing, Guardian.
Stay strong, Titan.
Sorry.
No disturbances to report.
Tell the Vanguard the fighting's not done. That means Guardian training continues.
I worked on your ship before. It's a sturdy one. Look out up ahead. You know who's doing you know what again.
They say the Cabal respect and fear you. I see why. The tower didn't deserve the Cabal attack, but we'll be stronger for it. They say the Cabal respect and fear you. I see why.
Less complicated.
I can spare a minute or two. How can the Vanguard help? Being from that pyramid bites at my bones. I can only imagine what Eris felt when it woke up. It's on your shoulders.
Hey, Guardian. Can I take a picture with you?
Putting stasis into a grenade launcher, huh? Wish I'd thought of that. Listen, I think the Fallen have bitten off a little more than they can chew here. What do you say we take this thing off their hands? See if you can find intel on where they're keeping the prototype. In the meantime, I'm gonna call in a favor from the shore. Come back alive, brother.
Shaxx taking a big chance dealing with the Cabal like this. Hey, Glint. What do you think Spider is up to these days? Our backs on them. Might as well put a gun in their hands and point it at us.
Sooner or later, we must all face the consequences of our struggle for power. For Aramis, the Deep Stone Crypt provided another grasp at darkness. But firm it was not. Their loss is our gain. For the deepest secrets of Europa are now within our grasp. It's no longer a secret what lies within the Deep Stone Crypt, the living embodiment of darkness, shrouded in the DNA of the Vex. My grandfather desired eternal life, He searched and searched, but in the end, he created it instead. From his fountain of youth, I and every other Exo was born. This is a truth we cannot hide from. The darkness within us. And so we must embrace it. The guardians that entered the Deepstone Crypt brought new life to the long dormant machines of Europa. They carry with them knowledge long thought lost. Now is our chance to seize it. Humanity's refuge does not lie in us alone. We must awaken darkness far and wide, teach the masses to use it for good. But first, we must awaken its power fully. There was one whose knowledge of the darkness exceeded even our own. My grandfather, Clovis Bray the First. Elizabeth, he said to me as I woke, born again as an Exo, you are going to save the world. What a load of crap. The old man didn't care about saving the world. He only cared about his precious legacy. Still, here's to hoping he was right. Clovis kept most of his secrets in his personal journal. And I know just where we can find it.
Aramis is gone. I mourn the loss of an old friend. I celebrate the death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet. But ideas are stronger than death. I hear whispers of Ilixi, who wish to take the mantle that Aramis left behind. There is still work to be done, yes. I do not remember the tune, only the words. The suns have set. The day is done. The pink gives way to gray. Yes, that's right. There is no guessing which path the Awoken Queen follows. She walks 100 paths at once, overlapping in all directions. Allies seek refuge here, but are overwhelmed by enemies. Perhaps the Guardian will clear their path. ordered Praxis to experiment with the darkness. His efforts now roam free. Destroy them before they end us all.